What's up, YouTube? It is another day here, and I am sick. It blows. It sucks. So, basically, I have to be in this all day. Not to get anyone else contagious. You think that's weird? No, it's not at all. Alright, holy crap, I can't breathe this. It's been hard talking. I don't know. I don't even know my parents. I think I'm home alone. Yeah, pretty weird because it's creepy as shiz because I'm home alone. Can you guys take me serious with this? Because I think you can. Alright, basically, I've been getting a lot of requests for wallets from, like, people in my school. And basically, I'm not going to be in school tomorrow because I'm really contagious. All that bull crap. So basically, make a quick video here. What do I got? Oh, I have a riddle. Awesome. Okay. Oh, I have no wallets in this video, but I will have a giant video probably sometime this weekend. Here's the riddle. Shortly after jumping from an aircraft, after 5,000 feet or so, a man deploys his parachute. When he looks up, he sees a rather large hole in his parachute. Nonetheless, he lands safely without assistance and without using his reserve parachute. Why did he survive? Now, I would repeat that, but I do not want to because that's annoying. So, guys, give me your requests. You know, if you get it right, I'll subscribe to you. I know I haven't did one of these in a while. Yeah, I haven't did a riddle in a while. But that wasn't the main reason I came here. The reason I came here was because, guys, in my school, this also wasn't the main reason, but I'll be getting your wallets out, all the requests. I'll hopefully have them all done by Monday. I'll try not to contaminate the wallets. I don't know. I had a bunch in my video I was going to give out to you guys today, but I was sick. I'm really sorry. I got to wait a few more days. I will not be in school tomorrow. It's really depressing. Okay. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers who are like, give me your questions and I'll answer them. Well, you know what? I'm going to do that too. Alright? If you have any questions from the man, give me your question. I don't care what it's about. It could be about duct tape or something random in the world, because I will answer it with respect. Yeah, I'll answer them, and I'll probably give my answer video a few days from now, probably, with my big video, or maybe a video before that. But guys, give me a lot of questions. I want to be thinking. I like when you guys talk to me. Lately, I've been getting a lot of subscribers, which is great. Maybe it's all this crazy crap that I'm doing in the beginning of the video. I don't know. I don't know if you guys like that. Thumbs up for this video, for the ski mask. It's pretty. It's actually wool. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Yeah, guys. So give me some questions. That's basically about this video. How was your day today, guys? My video views are like tripling, which is pretty cool. I think I have 68 or 9 subscribers. That's just pretty cool. My goal is by the end of March to have 100 subscribers. I know it's a long shot, guys, but with the rate I'm going, I believe that I can do it. I believe I can do it. At least 95. So, guys, if you guys want to make that happen, that would just be so nice for me. Like, because, like, basically, I'm just trapped. I feel like those people who are just, like, trapped in bubbles. I feel good! Oh, my mom is home. All right, I gotta go, guys. Holy shit.